witness on behalf of the two forces, especially the commander, the police commissioner, commissioner of police, the school board committee, the organized committee. I think we appreciate you coming this morning. It's not only for this upcoming Sukuna Bowl. I know Fiji-san has always been in the forefront of the last few Sukuna Bowls. Needed times, you've been there to actually give a hand with your generous donation. And we look forward to this year's event with your contribution. We'll definitely make this Sukuna Bowl a very good Sukuna Bowl. We are moving everything to do with Sukuna Bowl, as you can see around the room, but also we are trying to move the weather too and improve that for the especially for the last 3 days. Crossing our fingers, definitely looking at a very good Sukuna Bowl with your contribution. Now,
thank you.
The commander, Arvin, and the police commissioner, Commander Fiji Navy, and the school bowl committee. First of all, I'd like to apologize for being late. I know that the RFMF is always beyond time, but in another way, patience always pays. First of all, we support the school bowl. I think Fiji-chan came in at the time and some of the sponsors tried to pull out, but Fiji-san will always be there to help. And we are here to help Sukuna Bowl. We've been supporting Sukuna Bowl for quite some time. And also, we support the security forces. You are doing quite a lot of work to the country, especially in the way forward for Fiji. You contribute a lot to it. And I think Commander, who is the Prime Minister now, has thanked you people for the support that you did. And from the Fiji-san point of view, we also support the way forward, and we support the security force on what they've been doing. To our members in here, and to you,